Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fire Pro Wrestling World. This is Sanctuary Wrestling. We got a good one for you today, and we're going to start off huge with a champion in action, the community champion in action. And we're about to get that going. Please go ahead and like the video. Please follow me on Twitter at A13ENT and subscribe. And we are about to get into it. And I'm also going to adjust my sound here. Yeah, definitely need to do that. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. I had to adjust my sound. Here we go. The following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from the dance floor, Tutu Todd. From the asylum, Erratic Elizabeth. Elizabeth gets into the ring here, and here we go. This match is underway, and it is gonna be a good one. I am pretty sure. Alright, and we have some good matches here tonight. We do have a number one contender match where the winners will get a shot at some tag team championship gold next week, right here on Sanctuary Wrestling. All titles will be on the line next week. In fact, Erratic Elizabeth will have her match against the one who won a six-pack challenge 2 weeks ago, Trickshaw Tyler. Tyler will get his chance to end the undefeated streak of Erratic Elizabeth. Unless, of course, Tutu Todd does it first. And if he can do it first, then he'll get winner. Mainly because we already have the match set up. And here we go. Nice suplex there by Erratic Elizabeth. She is undefeated here in Sanctuary Wrestling. Because I don't count Battle Royal. And here we go. Nice clothesline. And a cover. And ooh, nice. And there's some punches. One moment, I'm just gonna clear my throat. And here we go. There we go, sorry about that. Nice elbow there. Our referee for this, for tonight, is Gil. Based on someone I know, IRL. And here comes Spiral Bomb. She calls that the Crazy Bomb.
2, 3!
And that is enough to get the win. Here's your winner, the community champion, Erratic Elizabeth! Erratic Elizabeth getting a huge win with that Crazy Bomb. But we got more action coming up next. So stay tuned. As up next, we have a yes. We get to see the other side of that TV or that community title match. We get to see Trick Shot Tyler in action next. The following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, Trick Shot Tyler. Residing in Los Angeles, California, he is one half of the Sanctuary Wrestling Tag Team Champions, Sid. One-on-one with Trick Shot Tyler. Trick Shot does have a title opportunity next week here on Sanctuary Wrestling. Sid will be defending the Tag Team Championship next week in a match against the winners of the next match. So not this match, but the one coming up right after this. The winners will face Sin and Christian Vega for the tag team title. Ooh, nice body slam there by Sin. And then he decides to moonwalk. Alright. Got Sin. No, tried a powerbomb, but got countered. Sin kicks out of that pin. Which is honestly expected. Oh, One moment. I just gotta take my med. My med until tomorrow. So, yeah. Tomorrow at noon. So yeah. That'll be fun to get off of that. Cause I don't like taking meds, but yeah. I do it if I have to. Just recent sickness I had. No, it's no longer there, but they said take until they're done, so that's what I'm doing. Alright. Okay. There we go. Much better. There. Okay. Everything's good now. Got my med out of the way. Now I'll be good for tomorrow. Here's a cover by Trickshot. One! Just a one. Okay. He's got to do a little more in this match. Sounds like a plan. There we go. There's a clothesline. And roll up. Victory roll to be exact. Just a two. Okay. He's looking to win this. He's looking to win against a champion before he gets a title shot. 5 minutes gone. 5 minutes gone in this match. And definitely an intriguing match so far. Main event tonight is going to be a tale that will transcend. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's just a... It's a continued feud from another league. It is Ash Raven one-on-one with Desi. Tonight. And there's a frog splash.
One. Two.
Ooh, 2.9. Trick shot Tyler kicks out. He's definitely got a lot of resilience here. And there's a Falcon Arrow and a cover.
One. Two.
Two. Okay. Can Trickshot defeat a champion? We are about to find out. Sin is also a former world champion in Can-Am Wrestling. However, when I did shut that down, yeah, Sin was the world champion. I shut it down in favor of doing Pro Wrestling Eternity. Which is also right around the time I started Sanctuary Wrestling. And super kick. Alright, here we go. Oh, tripped him up. Nice. And, a little bit of forearm action in the corner. But here comes our Falcon Arrow.
One. Two.
Two. Okay. Well, 2.9, really. There's a clothesline by Sin. Picked him up for a suplex there. Here comes Tyler with that moonsault.
One, two, three.
And Tyler gets the dub. Here's your winner, Trick Shot Tyler. He calls that Over the Moon. Alright, he went over the moon to get that win. But ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, we got more action for ya. Stay tuned. Tag Team Number One Contender Match is next. The following contest is a tag team match, the four fall. Introducing first, they are the team of Nefarious Nick and Fabulous, well, Frank. Team of Top Flight Tessa and Euphoric Eric, Flying Euphoria. Tag Team Number One Contenders match. Winners will face Sin and Christian Vega in a tag team match. Play us next week, right here on Sanctuary Wrestling. Coming up right after this, it is going to be a main event. It is going to be Desi one-on-one with Ash Raven for the first time in about almost a year. These two two haven't went one-on-one in about a year, and tonight they are going to. Here we go. Nice. That was a nice suplex by this fabulous wealth, Frank. Is he, how, if any, is he going to follow up? We got Euphoric Eric working on Nefarious Nick. Once again, these guys are all based on people that I know either personally or through Discord. There's some turbulence by Top Flight Tezza. And she's going for a cover. There's a cover.
One. Two.
Two. We almost had brand new number one contenders there. Nice! Pile driver sends Top Flight Tessa out of the ring, though. And of course, we do have Nefarious Nick making his debut here tonight. Imagine what a debut he could have by winning a number one contender match and going after some tag team championship gold in only his second match ever. And here we go. Elbow there. Oh, okay, no. Another elbow. Alright. And what do we got here? It is a tornado tag team match. Top Flight Tessa, Euphoric Eric versus Nefarious Nick and Fabulous Wealth Frank. These guys definitely are gonna want some coffee when they're done here. But I'm not gonna go down and get it for them, cause yeah, it's definitely late. And a kick out. Sorry, I've been like half out of it here. I might just continue the rest of the taping in the morning. Here's a sharpshooter locked in.
Give up.
Ooh, elbow to the face of Fabulous Wealth Frank.
Give up.
Here we go. Oh, two? Nope. There we go. Sorry, my mind is like Mostly asleep. Mainly from work. But I do work early. There's a power bomb.
1, 2.
A kick out there by Eric. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm just not myself right now. So enjoy the match. I'll stick around on commentary when I need to. And here we go. Here's some turbulence.
One.
And we got covers galore.
Two. Three.
And the winners. New number one contenders. Here are your winners. Flying Euphoria. Ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for that match, but it's main event time. The following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from North Carolina, she is the Carolina Reaper, Dazzy. And her opponent, from the middle of nowhere in Oklahoma, Ash Raven. Dazzy here tonight, and what a match this should be. And, ooh, nice kick there by Ash Raven. Both of these ladies will be busy tomorrow night on career path. Sorry, not tomorrow. Thursday on career paths. Dazzy will go one-on-one with Ripley. And Ash Raven will go one-on-one with Shayna Baszler. And that will be this Thursday at Career Path. And that episode was booked by Dazzy. Memento? Sorry about that, I had to clear my throat and then grab a drink. Alright. And we'll be getting back into the thick of things for Earth Karima as well. And, oh, here we go. And, oh, nice. Friday, we'll be doing a post-mania special for Pro Sapphire.
Two.
There's two. Yeah, Pre-Man and Sapphire will have a post-mania special, and it is going to be good. Nice kicks there. But this is to kickstart their feud here in Sanctuary Wrestling. This is a Carolina Reaper. Here's a cover.
One. Two.
And a kick out. It's a back and forth here between Ash and Dazzy. And, oh, here we go. And, ooh. She puts the bridge on that pin. And it's just a two. Anyway. Ooh, nice nice move to the outside. Gets back in. Dazzy follows suit. Alright, next week here on Sanctuary Wrestling, all titles will be up for grabs. As well as Dazzy going one on one. Mind Master Mike. And here's an Alabama Slam. And, oh, throws her to the apron. Says he's just recovering. Here we go. And a double axe handle. And a cover.
5 minutes gone. Two.
5 minutes have passed in this one, and it's a 2.9. And next week here, We have all three of our titles on the line. Trick Shot Tyler will be getting a shot at the community title. Sin and Christian Vega will be defending the tag team title against Top Flight Tessa and Euphoric Eric, also known as Flying Euphoria, and for the World Championship, Malicious Mel will be challenged by my character, Ari Scott. Will I be able to end the undefeated streak? We will find out. And here we go. Here's a roll through. Some punches, okay. And, oh, here we go. And there's a body slam. Gentlemen, stay tuned. We've got this match. Like, yeah, this match may be our main event, but looks like it's gonna go a little bit longer. Or a lot longer. Who knows? But we will see. And there's a snapmare. Snapmare takeover. Here we go.
Hey.
Double axe handle. That shot looked awkward. Because it looked like it went into a certain spot that it shouldn't, but I honestly think it was the camera angle. Hey. Yeah, it was definitely the camera angle. Okay. And ooh, nice. Nice sidewalk slam there. And here it comes. Ooh, okay. It's a nice suplex there. She's got a, what is it? Oh, scissors kick. Nice. Or the axe kick, I should say. Because I find the scissors kick actually should look like scissors, you know? Where this one didn't. And there's a roll up.
One. Two.
Two. Desi kicks out. There we go. Got a bunch of collectibles yesterday from comic shop here. Stuff from my childhood. Nothing wrestling though, but you know, it's Power Rangers. I used to watch that religiously when I was a kid. What is a show that, if you could get a collectible from it, you would definitely buy up on it? Let me know in the comments below. we do have a new member of the Discord server, so we might have a new superstar here in Sanctuary Wrestling. Now, I have booked shows all the way up until the end of the month. However, we could have a new debut in May. Oh, nice kick there. And what do we got? Boom. It's powerbomb on the outside. Can't win out there, though. Yeah, stay tuned. Tomorrow is gonna be good. Or not tomorrow. We're taping it tomorrow. Thursday is gonna be good. Career paths. Other matches for career path. My character, Aries Scott, will go one-on-one with Punishment Martinez. Christian Vega will be in action as well, going one-on-one. I wrote this down. It's Christian Vega. We'll hold him with Kofi.
Yeah!
Sin will be in action as well, where his opponent will be revealed on the fly. And, ooh, Desi taps. Here's your winner, Ash Raven. Gets the win here tonight, thanks to, I believe that was the Boston Crab. Oh, Texas Cloverleaf. Okay. Either way, they're very, very similar moves. Except with the Cloverleaf, you cross the legs. With the Boston Crab, you don't. Anyway. That is going to do it for this one. Thanks for watching. Please like the video. Please follow me on Twitter at A13ENT and subscribe. And, of course, you can join the Discord, where it's very possible you could have a star right here in Sanctuary Wrestling. Have a great night, embrace weirdness, and as always, stay frosty.